maybe we can stop here, right? Because it repeats and it repeats, and then the class is gone. How old are you, by the way?
15.
15? And you speak English, right?
Yes.
Okay, cool. Okay, shall we start from the middle bar? I kind of feel uncomfortable here. I don't know, how do you do this? Because the one is stronger than end, huh? And one. It's an open question about using the snare here, legato or not. But it must be very clear. And then you play everything. I think I was using kind of grass gather here. Try this. Nice. Try to hit two strings, right? With the index. The movement must be more. That's why I keep the thumb here, because I want to be with this finger very, very low. The energetic side. Imagine that you want to play on three strings, all three. Imagine. Sound. I don't know why. Can you play just the second string? Second string. Let's return to your fingerings. What is bothering my ears that it doesn't have a flow and direction. You play very strong with the B, you know, like. Slower. You see, second finger so strong. The second finger softer. Softer. Second, not first. It so many times that actually you can use both fingers, you know, like maybe at the beginning you can play and then after the repetition, you know, and move a little bit more exciting would be nice. Can I listen more with that? Use your fingers, okay? If we are thinking about this whole passage, these two notes are the slowest one. Not right? Because then there is the feeling of rushing or something like this. So nice, please. So it's possible. start at the beginning, you can be much more. Exploding, and then you go to the. Change a little, you know? We don't want to hear these passages always the same. Study. It's not about playing. I know that it's indicated always the same with the accents. But it must be some kind of difference, especially after you play touch to here and soft. Is talking to us. It's not just repetitive. It's not just, you know, technical. Okay. Would you like to try play this minor chord here and play this with a lot of, you know, ad libitum, you know, piano, soft. The accent, just this. The major issue here in this prelude is that the melody appears once, twice, and third time. We want to make development, right? We want to make the gradation. So the first time you can be very, very soft. Is here, right? It's also about impulsivity, right? Here you don't make any impulses, just continuation. A lot of punch, right? And then this very punchy, very metronomical, very impulsive way of playing will be considered as something what we want, because we came from softness. Okay? And also be careful, because you have the tendency to play always with a fermata on the long note, like this. You know that? So. Sometimes, not always. Okay? You know what I'm talking about, right? Stronger on the C as a dominant. Yes. So the first thing that I would change is this. Right? If you expression that is not impulsive, I don't do the shifts. So. Because you do. You have to remember that the gesture of the left hand is very expressive. At the moment we are looking for expression, I do this. The third time I enjoy a lot of sfruttamenti, you know, all these sounds, because they are very expressive. But the first time, when I want to be not expressive, I don't do something what makes it expressive. You know, I just do more like playing on the piano without shifts. This moment is very difficult when people do this slides like this. What I like is softness. So the first is not slide, it's just moving there. Is working differently than the fourth one. The second one is more like walking, and the third one is more like sliding. This passage difficult is just the pressure and tension in the left hand, right? You push and you slide so many times that actually everything is so tense. That's why you have to kind of make your finger not necessarily be so moving, but more like walking on between these two notes, you know, just slightly communicating between these two notes and not really doing this. And then would be nice. Great. Okay, I think we can finish like this. Beautiful playing in the competition. Beautiful playing today also. I like you that you react very, very quickly and you see what's going on. So enjoy.